losing to Walsall recently in the reserve game. That was a much better performance from the lads, wasn't it?
Yeah, I thought in the first game even, I thought we performed really, really well, and we just were a little bit unfortunate with the last minute of the game. We conceded off a soppy corner, but I thought the performance was just as good. But today I thought we created more chances, and I don't think they can argue that we won the game in the end. I thought we could have scored 2 or 3 in the end, but I thought the performance, I thought he was tactically great today, and I thought he worked hard. And like I say, I thought it was a performance that looked at another level today, which was good.
And James Caton's come back off loan from Southport, led the line today and scored a great goal as well.
Yeah, his attitude and performance was great today. Cates played the full 90 minutes and he helped our lads loads, and he looked like a pro playing in our lads today. And we were looking up to him today and he didn't disappoint. I thought his work rate was excellent, the movement was good, and he created a couple of really good chances, and pleased for him.
Yeah, the one for Cayman down this end, which probably should have scored, shouldn't it? To winning the shops you've seen here,
though? It's a massive achievement for the players today. They've done really well, they've worked hard all season, and they've had some really good performances. And today they've come up against near enough Telford's strongest first team, and they've not only won the game, but I thought they were tactically and technically excellent today throughout the game. I thought James Caton on the first team again was outstanding, and he led us well, and it wasn't just his performance on the ball, it was off the ball as well. He showed that he can work hard and dig in, and he took responsibility today, and thought he was excellent.
And of course,